Are you single right now?
I am single right now.
How long have you been single?
Gosh. Forgot how many years.
Yes.
Yeah.
Years.
Yeah.
So you haven't been dating in a while?
Very casually dating, but didn't go anywhere, so.
Nothing serious.
Nothing serious, no.
May I ask why? Because it's obviously a choice.
Yes.
Sure,
with
sure.
Someone as good looking as you, of course, it's a choice.
That's, thank
you.
That's where I'm coming
that, Chris,
from.
Thanks. I blame it partly on lifestyle, probably. You know, the lifestyle of an actor, it's
oh,
not
I
always
right.
consistent.
No, erratic schedules. You don't know where you're going
to
be.
Okay. Professional lifestyle
okay.
does not allow
right.
me to live, you know.
We understand that.
But folks,
yes,
of course you
that.
Understand his lifestyle. Okay lang sa iyon.
Life of an actor.
Oh, yes. Oh, the erratic schedule, the long taping hours,
right.
the constant traveling.
Ganun din ang pinagdadaanan natin, di ba?
So okay lang sa iyon.
Sige, tama yun, parang di masyado nagkikita.
Bakit mo sinasabi yan? Dahil pag madalas nakikita.
Tutugo na naman ilong ko.
Dahil pag madalas nakikita.
Tutugo na naman ilong ko kaya English.
Di naman ata.
Para mas namimiss yung isa't isa, di ba?
But where are you guys? I mean, in the context of a relationship, of a friendship, where are you?
Are you getting closer?
I think over time, we definitely are. You know, we had the opportunity to work together for a month. And
you've kept in touch?
We've kept in touch, yeah, periodically, for sure.
Hindi niya mag-English.
Magsalita ka naman.
Oh, folks, you've kept in touch.
Oo naman, oo, ganda.
Okay.
Did you like the food that she cooked for you? Because I heard Friday, she cooked adobo, she cooked laing, crabs and prawns and
chicken
then
sopas.
And then chicken macaroni chicken soup.
Yeah, a few of us from Team Woolworth got to go to her house and enjoy that food, and it was delicious. I mean, amazing. Two kinds of adobo, by the way.
Wow.
For the record.
Two kinds of adobo. One
si,
was
si Papa Frank, ayaw niya ng
pork. So there was chicken and there was pork.
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
And you describe Pokie as being gorgeous and compassionate.
Wow. She's hot.
I'm sorry.
She's different.
Remember, she's hot.
Yes,
remember,
she's hot.
From outside 7-Eleven, diba?
Yeah, we went to Canada. Yeah, well,
The gorgeous, we understand. The compassionate make us understand.
Where did you see the compassion?
The compassion was especially during filming. You know, when we have long hours, lots of stress, lots of emotional scenes. You know, you need, she's obviously a comedian by trade too. The comedic relief helped so much.
Lee,
and, you know, just made it better show.
At this point in your life, you haven't had a girlfriend for a couple of years because of your work. Are you
open to a long distance relationship?
Yeah.
If an opportunity, the right opportunity happened, you know, I couldn't see why not.
Okay.
Ano daw?
Ang sinabi niya, kung tama naman daw ang panahon, pwedeng-pwede.
Yes, why not?
Fox, what was your first reaction nung una mong nakita si Lee?
Oo. First shooting day talaga, siya agad nagka-eksena ko, halikan agad yung kissing sinagad.
So how was that scene?
Nakita ko siya, sabi ko, ano ba yan? Ano oras ba darating yung leading man? Chichichuchu.
Okay.
May dumarating na, ay, ang ganda ng mata. Wow.
So, okay. Happy ka na?
Happy na ako. Nawala na yung init.
So, how was the kissing scene?
Yum.
Yum.
She's telling us how you guys first met.
One word.
Okay,
yum.
It was a first shooting day. What was your first reaction the first time you saw Pokwang?
First impression was very beautiful, very sweet, you know, very nice person.
As actors, how did you prepare for that first kissing scene?
Considering you had never met each other prior to that.
Practice behind cam.
Oh, you did?
Yes, nagpractice kami behind cam.
You did practice? I don't know if it's a joke.
Okay, like this, oh, like this. Just
Joss!
Ako naman, like, dalawa naman,
parang 20 years ginagawa ito,
naniwala
naman kami.
As actors,
malay
na, may choreography talaga,
diba? Oh, it's a nire-rehearse naman talaga yan.
Correct.
Hello.
Exactly.
On the spot, we workshop kami ni Direk Jandy.
Ikaw ba handa ka ng umibig mo?
Kala ba yung tissue pa?
No, because you've been talking about nanay and your daughter.
Nanay, dito mo yun.
Handa ka bang umibig mo?
Pag talagang nandiyan na, okay, go, let's go.
Correct.
Oo, di ba? Hindi naman talaga eh. Pero ngayon, ayoko munang umassume-assume.